Hello everybody and welcome back to Factorio, and we finally have these 100 or so logistics robots I set up because they're struggling to keep up with the demands of my system right now. 60 of them isn't enough, so how many guys have we got in here? None. Let's just fucking dump 50 of them in here. Oh my god, they literally all just flew out to get to work, holy shit. Okay, well, let's put the rest of them in here too. Where are they? In my inventory. Here we go, the other 50. Boom. And not all of these guys are actually needed. Oh my god, we actually have... Okay, no, they're all going out to work now. Fuck. There's so many of them. So yeah, they can actually get to doing the shit they need to do now, because the main problem we have is they can't keep up with the demand of, like, keeping this topped up with enough circuits at all times. Like, they're struggling to put 70 in there at all times, right? They're fucking constantly having to fly back and forwards to add more to this, because this shit needs to be backed up to the wazoo. So I might even make this, like fucking 300 or something, so that these circuit boards are maxed out, because we need a bunch of these red circuit boards, and they're not producing fast enough half the time because there's no green circuits getting into them. It's just simple as that. Like this end one, no fucking green circuit, nothing. And this one, no green circuit. This one, and it's literally just because these bots, there just wasn't enough of them. So now I've got another 100. Our energy systems at night were struggling, but they seem to be okay now, although it depends when the accumulator dries out. How quickly these things go down. They don't seem to be going down too badly, although these are still producing tiny bits of power. Yeah, power is, I don't know, these just aren't... Like, what the fuck? Why is the water drop now? I don't understand these fucking things. They don't seem to work. Why are they at 20 degrees? I don't get it. I don't understand why they're at 20 degrees, right? They were at full water already as well. Why are they not heating up? Fucking burn, shit. They're burning coal, they're just not heating the water up. Why are they stuck at... What? I'm really confused. They get hot. I don't understand, but yeah, it means like a lot of the engines... Oh, they're all at 74 degrees right now. That's weird. I don't understand. This is really odd, but yeah. I mean, I guess they're... As long as it's producing enough power to give us... Okay, well, all these seem to be working at max power, so it's fine. I'm just going to ignore it until it becomes a problem. So I've cleared out this area here. Oh, look at the fucking robots flying around. This is awesome. Look at them go. Man, we've got shitloads of them now. So, yeah, I've deleted this stuff because we've got the concrete we need now. Fucking 4,000 of it. And we got wooden chest. I could lay some concrete down, but I think I might need some of it. I'm getting productivity module 3 because we actually need it to get the fucking other thing. There's some research I didn't get. So the things we want to do today is speed up this science pack research here, because my god, it's going slow, right? It's not cutting it. It's just, look how slow that is to make a potion. Fucking way too slow. Ah! So yeah, we want to get basically an assembly machine 3 factory that makes assembly machines. So... Yes, you heard me right. An assembly factory. Oh, firstly, we need a factory that makes fucking speed modules. So these require 5 advanced and 5 basic circuits easily. So we can probably fit this in this gap here, right? And then, if needs be, we can, like, fucking fly them over. Or just... Actually, we don't even need to fly them. We can just tunnel them. There's loads of space in this gap here. I kind of feel like I should be using it. So this is going to be used to make assembly machines. Tier 2. No, sorry, speed modules. We need a shitload of speed modules for the rocket as well, don't we? I believe we need fucking tons of it. And let's just check how many we need. That's not it. T. To make the rocket, we need... What needed speed modules? This needs one speed module. And we also want a bunch of tier 3 things. So yeah, speed modules are going to be pretty good. Maybe 3 factories might be overkill. I might have it be like 2. We'll be fine. So yeah, speed module tier 1. Speed module tier 1. These can get pumped out and send... Oh, we'll probably just go down here. To make automated factory tier 2. So we want to automate making assembly machines as well, which is going to be a bit awkward. What's an assembly machine 1? That is... Oh God, they need fucking loads of circuits. Holy shit. We don't need that many assembly machine 3s. We just want like a few. So what we're going to do... I don't know why I just crafted another one of these. I have no idea why I did that. Because we've got like 8 in our inventory. We're going to put one here to make assembly machine 3s. So, boom. And just requires a speed module on that, so it's fine. So what we'll have is a simple system of the circuits coming in this side. So, fucking hell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then the things coming out that side. Wait, can we have both of them coming in on this line? Yes, we can. Right, so I need to make some provider chests. I mean, requester chests, even. So, requester chests. Oh, shit, what am I low on here? Iron? No. Copper. Right, we only have 6 copper plates. To the copper plate stash. Man, I need to have my inventory like, constantly topped up. Is this a provider chest? So, I could just fucking get it. Oh, never mind. There we go. This seems to be running a little bit smoother now. Oh, God, why is this not fast belts? That would help it quite a bit, actually. Alright, yeah, let's change it to some fast belts. Man, I haven't upgraded half this shit. There we go. And then... Oh, shit, that didn't work. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's better. Oh, God. Round. Round. I mean, my factory's a bit of a mess, but I like that I've managed to make it work in its mess form, if you know what I mean. So now, hopefully, these circles will actually get to the end of the line before all getting nicked. We'll see. I mean, yeah, they're currently getting... So, yeah, the thing is, there's 5 of these factories, but the circles aren't getting there. Are these logistics robots actually doing enough? Is this thing spamming them out fast enough for them to get... It should be. I mean, they're going pretty quick. Look at it go. Woo! Do we need another requester chest on the other side to get this thing going? Oh, eventually, are they actually going to get a backlog? No. Fucking hell, we need so many of these green circuits. It's unreal. I mean, this thing's just firing out like crazy, and it's just not enough. Do I want to get another requester chest on the other side of it? I think I do. Yeah, then just not getting... Yeah, okay, this isn't fast enough. We'll change this down to 100. Which means the robots won't go for this in a while. And I'll put one on this side as well. And then they can just double the fucking output. So I've got one request chest on me. I need to make a few more. Let's get a few more crafting. Request chest and active provider chest. Alright, so we're going to get a speedy weedy inserter. Whacking this stuff on the line as well. Probably could put it here. Is it going to get in the way? Nah, it should be fine. So this one can also request green circuits. I'm hoping we're making enough of these things. And it can request 100. And hopefully doubling how many... Hopefully we have enough robots as well to fucking do this. I mean, let's check our green circuit production. I'm thinking it's good, but I don't know. It's all the way over here. How the fuck did these get here? I have no idea how they got on there. But they shouldn't be there. What the fuck? Is the robot bugging out? Did they get... I don't know. How many is in this chest? I think there should be a lot. So there's some getting stored in here. We got... Oh, God. Okay. Oh, man. We're not making enough. Right. Why are we not making enough? Are these factories... I mean, these factories are working full speed, I think. Oh, wait. What are we short on? Copper cable? Iron plates. Fuck. Why is there not enough iron plates getting there? I thought I fixed this. So the iron plates come around. They're being split. There's iron plates going up here. They're being split. Do they just need faster belts? Maybe that'll fix it. Oh, they're struggling to get up there in time, aren't they? We're making quite a lot of iron plates. They're just not getting there fast enough. Right. I think we need to speed this up. Oh, I need a new underground thing as well. Okay, let's delete this one. Oh, for fuck's sake, I need more. There we go. Sweet. Right. There we go. Right, if we speed this up, they should get there faster and hopefully clear the backlog. I need a fast splitter as well. Do I have one on me? No, let's make one. Man, my inventory is just such a goddamn mess now. Oh, I just have to make the fucking copper cables. So irritating. Alright. And then it can zoom up here. This oh, there's not a fast belt here either, okay. Right, we need to make this all fast belts and hopefully it'll increase our... Man, because we need a lot of these circuits. Like, we need an insane amount of circuits. Like, it's not even funny. So goddamn many we require. Okay, that's good. Fast splitter can go in here now. Where did that go? There it is. Just get rid of this one and make it a fast one. Okay. There just doesn't seem to be enough plates coming in. Why is there not enough iron plates? Hang on. Right, let's turn off this steel thing. We don't need that for now. I mean, there's quite a lot. It's just not as solidly backlogged as the other thing. Oh, I think it's basically... it's partly because we are running out of ore. Because, like, this ore's drained out. So we're now just relying on this bit of ore here. And these are drying out too. Oh, shit. Okay. Right. Is there any more iron ore? I think there's some down here somewhere. There was a big clunk of it somewhere down here. the stone. Ah, here. I might have to get this iron pumped round to here, because we're running, like, really low. I might have to do that in a second. In fact, it's probably necessary to do it very soon, actually. Right, we've got 8 of these things. Fuck it. Right, the tank's here as well, so we can break that stupid rock that's on it. We're going to burn through this iron. I know we are. I might as well fix this problem now. And productivity module 3 is loading, and then we can get the other module thingy. So, in the tank. Break this shit. Ooh. I could probably shoot it, but instead I'm going to crash into it and damage my tank. There we go, easy enough. Right. So, we want to make the most of all of this fucking iron. We want to get all of it, right? So, there we go, there we go. Like, I want to use all of it up. Every last drop. And there's pylons in the way. We'll sort that out in a minute. Oh, does that shut off my whole network up here? I think it has. I think everything just lost power because of that. Okay, let's fix that. Alright, more of these. Fucking all of the iron. That should have a good help for now, adding to the system. So let's get this powered up. Where's my medium pylons? Here we go. I'm still not using substations. I really should be. I'm just not. There we go, one here, and a little one, there. Okay, there we go, sweet. Okay, so we'll get these added to the line. It might be a little bit awkward, but we'll see. I think things are going good. We're running out of raw resources is the issue. Like, we're burning through it so quickly to make all this shit. It's just nuts. I was trying to make a fucking automated factory, just making automated factories, but nope, we ran out of ore. Shit was going slow. I need to keep on top of this stuff, though, because otherwise just nothing's going to get made, and it's just going to suck, so. I knew the iron would eventually run out, but I didn't think it'd be this quickly. Although, we are basically near the end game, so. I guess I can't be too surprised. Right, let's get rid of this shit that's in the way. I can't have to dodge around it. We can just scoot past it. So, we've got to get it up to, we can just attach it to the line back there. It's gonna be fucking one long line of do we have enough conveyors? We might just about. I need some more of these underground belts. Okay, I've got a bunch more belts up top anyway. I turned it back on because I had quite a few leftovers. Let's get this going under here. Nope. Right, can I squeeze under this thing, or is it not long enough? No shit. Alright, we'll have it wrapping down and around. Or actually, yeah, fucking hell, this is a mess, isn't it? Right, down. Around. Under this one. Need to make a few more. Yeah, we're going to probably need some more conveyor belts, but it's fine. We can do that. Up this way, through the forest. This is fun. I like doing this. I mean, there's too much work for the robots to fucking carry all of this ore. It's gonna be nuts. So I'm conveying is the best way. Oh, that's facing the wrong direction. So it's this one. Sweet. Okay. So we just gotta have it running up here. Now, we haven't been attacked by aliens in ages, and I don't think we will be again, because I may have to kill a couple more though to get enough science to get this fucking rocketry. But I think I'm nearly at it actually though, so it should be good. So this extra iron should help fix our shortage, hopefully. I'm hoping it does. There we go, gotta go through the wall to get back. Might be jubbly. We should be fine on coal, I'm pretty sure. It's just this iron. There we go, and we can link it back up to this iron here. We pretty much added like another 50% to the iron, so should do it good. There we go, so this should hopefully mean these plates are fucking out the arse. Because currently we're not making enough. Lots of these aren't turned on. Or the line's not completely clogged like it should be. So hopefully that fixes that. Okay, right. Back to making the automated. Oh, here it comes around. Sweet. Back to make it. I could make the even super fast conveyor belts in there, but I don't need to really. Oh, here we go. That's nice. Oh, that's better. Oh, God. I forgot these were nicking plates. So I've got backups. That might have been doing shit as well. How much steel we got? 4,000. Okay, I'm not going to make any more steel for now. Oh shit. Why are these not? Oh no, they are. They're just slow. Oh god, these are still the tier 1 factories. Oh my god. Yeah, they need upgrading sooner or later. I could do that now, actually. I don't need all of them to be it, though. Okay, that's good. The iron plates are now backed up out the arse. I'm pretty sure they are anyway. Plastic production stopped from that thing. Oh yeah, because I disabled it. Sulfur's still being made. Batteries are still being made. These circuits are still being made. Sweet, because we need a lot of these circuits too. How many have we got now? 437. Awesome. Iron is actually now making its way. Aha! And we can go for the rocket silo. 1,000 of each of these. Fucking hell. Okay, we can do this though. Boom! Endgame research, motherfuckers. This is going to take a while. But we got to like set shit up anyway. So is this doing things? Okay, right, now we want the second picker on here to make this go quicker again. I turned this off before because it was taking all the iron off of this, but I need to turn it back on now. Circuits are like the most important thing right now. We need so many circuits. So yeah, let's do that. Okay, that should be fun. Hopefully this adds more circuits to the system and shit. Right, so we're going to get back to making the fucking speed module thing. Alrighty. So all we got to do is have a provider chest. Not, sorry, a requester chest even. Requester chest here. That requests shit. And a requester chest next to it that requests shit. Okay, so we want this to request basic circuits. We won't get it to request too many. We'll get it to request like 30. And this can request advanced circuits, the same amount, 30. Those basic circuits, we need just so many of. That's the first factory I'm going to upgrade to tier 2 is the basic circuit. I mean, tier 3 even is the basic circuits factory. Look at the robots go, man. They do such a good job. All right, so we'll get long arm inserters to get the those ones in. And short arm inserters, or the fast inserters to get these ones in. Okay, that should be good. And then we'll get it coming out. Why have I still got regular conveyor belts on me? I don't even know where they come from. These can go back in here. Oh, it's actually run out of conveyors. Interesting. There you go. Make some more things. There we go, nice. Cool, so it's making... Oh, yeah, okay, got loads of these. Nice. Okay. So, they're actually flying this shit over, which is good. Oh, they're here in my hotbar. Okay, there we go. Drag them out. Drag them out. These can then come down here like this. And get put into this factory. And it requires assembly machine 2s and speed. I might make the assembly machine 2s in my hand. Just while I'm waiting around and the speed modules can fucking... Because we only need like 30 of these factories. We don't need much more than that. And it's just a waste of materials and time. Because like, I can make them quickly in my hand, you see. So I just think it's a big waste of materials just doing that manually. I mean, automatically even. I think there's no real need. Because I'm only going to want like 30 of them, right? I don't need a million of them. So this can get going now. And I can just start putting the factories in there like this. It can make the speed modules. And it can start making these factories for me. Sweet. So we'll just pump a few in here whenever we get them. I was making them all now. It takes a little while to make them, but it didn't take that long to make them. It's another one. So we want like probably like 30 of them or something, but not like an insane amount. So, and what's the raw ingredients for one? The hardest bit is to make the circuit boards, isn't it? If I grab a bunch of circuit boards in my inventory and a bunch of gears, which we've got loads of just dotting around. We've got thousands of gears in here. I should probably just cancel all this shit. Cancel that. I've got thousands of gears. I just need to grab myself some circuits. Hopefully we're producing enough now. We shall see. Okay, this plate line is backed up, which means these are running at full capacity. I might even add another one of these factories here to make even more. Why have these not got speed modules in them as well? Yeah, we need a lot of speed modules. So how many of these we got? Because they're all getting fucking used up, right? Like, these are just... We're not making enough. We need more. We need fucking more of these. So that's the first thing I'm going to make is advanced factories of these. Right, now it should be a lot quicker to make these in my hand. There we go, look at that. Sweet. Right, so yeah, we're going to get tier 3 to those, and we're going to get the speed modules. If we come over here, the speed modules should be being made. But they're not because there's no basic... Oh, no, they take 10 of each. Fuck, I forgot about that. Oh my god, okay. Right, speed modules. Going into here to make super fast factories. It takes 4 speed... Oh my god, that's a lot of shit actually, isn't it? So many circuit boards. Oh my god. Okay, we've got 2 of them ready. These are going to go straight into upgrading these things over here. Alright. Oh my god. We need these super fast. There's just so many we require. Okay. Right, so that's upgraded the speed by... So production speed 1.8 compared to... Why are these 2.4? What? How quickly do these make them? Very fast. Wait, these make them very fast as well. What? How are these faster than these ones? Oh, pollution, not production. Fuck, I read that completely wrong. Okay, so these are technically faster. Okay, that's not the problem. The problem is the copper cables. Okay, right, I should have made... Alright, fine. The problem is these. Oh, fuck, we need speed modules and everything right now. The copper cables are not being made fast enough now. It's not the iron. Okay, right. So we can upgrade those to... is there any more being made? One more. Fuck, the speed... Right, yeah, we just need to upgrade the production of the circuits. Fuck, that's nuts. Jesus, yeah, so currently the speed of the coils isn't enough. That's what we're running short on. Alright, well, let's get this one at the end faster. Just go! Go, go, go! Whoa, whoa, what? Why is it freezing like this? I don't understand what's going on. Why is it freezing up? What? Is it because it's on a corner or... I mean, it's... Okay, it seems to be... I mean, they're spamming them out constantly. Oh, these ones have got slow arm inserters. Hang on. Why have they got fucking... Let's get this shit out of here faster. To begin with, that should help, right? Oh, man. It's just speeding this shit up helps, like, monumentally. I didn't... Get rid of this one. Alright, hopefully this speeds things up a bit. Alright, okay, here we go. Oh, there we go. This is more like it. Look, that's made a big difference already. Yes! Sweet. So now it's literally just how fast can these things cook this shit up. God, we need more inserters to go into these. There's not enough inserters. Okay. Okay, right. Now the hold up is there's not enough inserters to insert these in quick enough. So let's double it. This is fucking insane, isn't it? Oh my god. This is actually crazy. But it's awesome. So that is doubling the speed at which they put them in. We just need so many that we just have to do this. I'm hoping... And then we may have to upgrade the copper cable production again. Alright, iron plate. Oh my god. Oh wow. Okay. Okay, so these pylons are getting in the way. We need bigger pylons, right? So we're going to need the medium pylons to sort this shit out. There we go. Right, so I'm hoping this does the trick. Oh my god, Lord. Okay, this should hopefully... It's just because we're getting through them so fucking fast. Okay. Right, so these have all got... Right, we've got enough copper coils. Oh my god, look at them just get gobbled. These... Okay, we need more. We need more of them. We need more... We need faster copper cable production. This is... Okay, oh god, wait, whoa, we're getting through the copper plates too quickly now. Oh god. Okay, these two guys aren't fast enough for this shit. We need more. Okay, right. Just speeding everything up. Oh, this is so much fun. I don't know why this is so much fun. Everything's just going like crazy, but this is like critical for my whole fucking operation. Alright, here we go. Oh god, this is a slow conveyor. Why is this slow? Fuck this shit, we need this to be fast as hell. Alright, there we go. Go, 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 go! Okay, right. Okay, right, we're speeding all of this stuff up. Like, my god. Right, it's all gonna freeze up in a second. This is what we need to do. Oh man, this is what this game's all about, I think. This is the fucking shit here. Look at it. Oh, well, we've run out of... Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. What the hell? Right, we've run out. We need to get some more. But, okay, things are getting better. Right, we're slowly improving. We need more of these conveyors. this is good. Oh, I know where I'm getting all these extra fucking yellow ones from as well. It's because I'm just changing out the yellow for the reds. Okay, where was it? Here it was. Alright, so let's speed all of this shit up. There's some of them that aren't. There we go. There we go. Oh. Ah, oh, this is love. Oh shit, that didn't work. There we go. get rid of this thing. And this thing. We'll change this into a fast. Oh, we need one more. E. Oh, this is the shit. Okay, go. Look at it go. Woo! Oh, there we go. We do have plenty of copper, so that's not a problem. Now let's see how it's going up there. The copper plates are being slammed down. Okay, it seems to be kind of okay. Maybe we need another smart insert here to drag them off even faster. Fuck it. YOLO. Right, this one's not getting powered. Okay, let's change that. Okay, right, another smart insert. Do I have one in? Yeah, okay. Copper mode. Go. Alright. These still aren't getting... There's not enough. There's not enough. Okay. They're going maximum speed. I don't... Alright, so we need to upgrade these all to tier 3. Oh my god, okay. Are we actually getting some back... The circuits are definitely coming thicker and faster now, though. But is it enough? They're still not getting backlogged. They're just getting used. Oh my god. How do I... So now it's just the copper cable production that we need... Okay, right. It needs to be even quicker.